Hello, my local 46 family. This is Sean Bagsby, your business manager and financial secretary. This is the second of our weekly addresses. This will piggyback on the first message, focusing on two topics. Number one will be the updates regarding representation. We have several groups that are under current contract negotiations. Many of those were started under Brother Mark Samuelson. He has decided to transition back to the field, and we thank him for his service as a business rep. Now, Brother Frank Woolsey, that was serving as an intern, and now will transition to a full-time business rep. He will take over as a primary rep for those agreements. So those of you with the 2-bar group and for the Shoreline School District, you will hear from him soon regarding updates. Next is a message towards the Limited Energy and Sound of Communication groups. I know we are getting pretty close to your next contract negotiations, and I'm in the process of building out what the business rep team is going to be. Many of you expressed interest in the past of serving on a subcommittee. If you are interested in serving on a subcommittee to help build proposals and build our negotiation team, please send an email directly to Frank, which will be frankw@ibw46.com. And he'll build that list and prepare for some meetings coming up in the next month or two. The next topic I want to talk about just briefly is, normally this is our picnic season for both the Silverdale side and the Seattle side or East side. Now under our new COVID environment, we need to find out from you if you feel comfortable attending a picnic. Would you like to have a picnic? Do you not expect to have a picnic with so many events being canceled under this new environment? So this Friday, you will see a survey sent to your email. Please take the time to fill it out. It'll ask you some pointed questions about what your thoughts are regarding the Silverdale and the Seattle picnics. Please respond, because the survey will close on Friday the 24th. So it's very important that we hear from you. Your actions, your responses will determine whether or not we have a picnic and what the picnic looks like. So thank you very much for your time. Please remain safe, remain healthy, and look out for your family. Thank you.